Good of you to show.
Oh, hey, morning, Flo. Morning, everybody.
Hey, Chief.
Damn, you look like hell, Chief.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, I look better than your wife when I left her this morning.
While you were drinking or sleeping or whatever it is you deem so necessary on Monday morning, Phil Larson called, said some kids are stealing the gnomes out of his garden again.
Oh, those garden gnomes again. Well, I'll tell you what, I'm gonna get right on that.
On a more pressing matter, Joyce Byers can't find her son this morning.
Okay, I'm gonna get on that. Give me a minute.
Joyce is very upset.
Flo, we've discussed this. Mornings are for coffee and contemplation.
Chief, she's...
Coffee and contemplation. Flo.
It was just lying there?
Yeah. Cal?
Does it have any blood on it, or...?
No. Phil?
No. If you found the bike out there, why are you here?
Hey!
Jesus!
What are you, deaf? I've been calling you. What's going on?
Hello? Are you sure you're okay, Chief?
Listen, I want you to call Flo. I want to get a search party together, all right? All the volunteers she can muster. Bring flashlights, too.
Hey, you think we got a problem here?
We should be out there right now.
Doesn't make any sense, Chief.
You notice anything odd about him in the last few weeks?
No, we're fixing to go fishing down the Etowah next Sunday. I mean, he's looking forward to it. I know that.
You got any enemies you might know about? I mean, people might not want him around.
Can you imagine that?
This kid. What do you look like?
Well, he's about yay high, you know, tawny like. I didn't get a good look at him. He was back in the kitchen.
He looked like this?
Oh, no. That's Lonnie's missing kid. No, this was a different kid. This one had really short hair. I mean, it was buzzed nearly down to the scalp.
Will Byers!
Will!
Will!
Hey. Anything? You? No, nothing but a dead phone. Joyce?
She's got one step from falling off the edge.
She's been a few steps for a while now, hasn't she?
Kid's missing, man. Show a little class.
All right, come on, let's go. We got a lot of ground to cover.
The chief and her, they screwed before, huh?
Will!
That a yeah, or did they? Will!
Will!
Hey, you think Earl really saw Will? I mean, what's he doing with a shaved head? And stealing food from Benny?
I'll tell you what, when we find him, we'll ask him.
Can't ask a corpse a question.
Got something?
Hey, what do you got?
Not sure. Maybe nothing. I found this in there.
No way a kid crossed through there.
I don't know. Scared enough one might. His brother said he was good at hiding.
City.
I heard they make space weapons in there.
Space weapons?
Yeah, you know, like Reagan Star Wars. I guess we're gonna blow the Ruskies to smithereens.
Hey, can I help you?
Yeah, we're here for a tour.
Well, we don't give tours.
Okay. Who's in charge here?
That'd be Dr. Brenner.
And he builds the space lasers?
Space lasers?
Ignore him.
We had a search party out for Will. You remember anything about that night?
Not much to remember. Called it off.
Caused the storm.
Yeah, a lot of rain that night. See any rain on that tape?
What are you thinking?
I don't know. But they're lying.
Hey, Marissa. How you doing?
You have a lot of nerve showing up here.
What?
You could have at least called, said, Marissa, hey, it's not gonna work out. Sorry I wasted your time. I'm a dick.
Yep. I'm sorry. Maybe we could go out again next week. Newspapers? You guys got newspapers around here? So why don't you start with the Times and we'll check out the Post. The librarian.
What don't you know?
This lady, Terry Ives, sounds like a real nut to me. Her kid was taken for LSD mind control experiments. She's been discredited. Claim was thrown out.
Okay, forget about her. Take a look at this. Dr. Martin Brenner.
Who?
Brenner. He runs Hawkins' lab.
Okay.
You don't find that interesting?
Not really. He was involved in some hippie crap back in the day, so what? This argument you and Barbara had, what exactly was it about?
It wasn't really an argument. Barb just wanted to leave. I didn't, so I told her to just go home.
Then what?
Then I went upstairs to put on some dry clothes.
And the next day, you went back and saw a bear, you're thinking.
I don't know what it was, but I think maybe it took Barb. You need to check behind Steve's
house.
We
did. There's nothing there. There's no sign of a bear.
And no car.
What?
Look, we figure that Barbara came back last night and then she took off, went somewhere else.
Has she ever talked to you about running off, leaving town maybe?
No. No, Barb wouldn't do that, ever.
She wasn't maybe upset about the fact that you're spending time with this boy, Steve Harrington?
What? No.
Maybe she was jealous because she saw you go up to Steve's room?
It wasn't like that.
Like what?
Steve and me, we're just friends. We just talked.
Now, is this before or after you changed out of your clothes?
Hey, Chief! Hello!
Hey!
Whoa.
Jesus, Chief, you all right?
What are you doing here?
We tried calling, but...
Yeah, the phone's dead.
Hey, so Bev Mooney came in this morning all upset, said that Dale and Henry went hunting yesterday, and they didn't come back home.
She thought they were on another binger, but she's not so sure now.
I think this whole Will Byers thing has everybody on edge.
Where was this?
Was at the station.
No, where did Henry and Dale go hunting?
Oh, out near Curly.
Markwood.
What?
Okay. You go back to the station. I'll take care of this, all right?
Are you sure?
Yeah, leave it.
Oh, hey, they found Barbara's car.
What?
Barbara Holland's car? Seems she ran away after all. Stadies found it late last night at a bus station.
Funny, right? Keep doing our job for us.
It's funny.
Is he off his meds again?
He's been spending too much time with Joyce Byers. That's what I think.
Stop. Get off of him!
Stop!
Stop.
Stop.
Stop. Please stop it! Come on! You have to stop
it!
Stop
it!
Hey, he's had enough, man.
Kid.
I said he's had enough!
All right!
Stop it!
Hey, 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 hey. My nose!
Calm him down!
Steve, stop! Hey, go, man! Go, 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 go!
Hey, Come here, old guy!
Get off!
I got this one!
Get back here! Hey,
what I would give.
Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, a fight broke out here and...
Cal, I don't have time for this.
It's Jonathan Byers. You haven't seen Joyce, have you?
Jonathan? Jesus, what happened?
Ma'am.
I'm fine.
Why is he wearing handcuffs?
Well, your boy assaulted a police officer.
Take them off.
I am afraid I cannot do this.
Take them off!
You heard her. Take them off.
Chief, I get everyone's emotional here, but there's something you need to see.
What is this?
Why don't you ask your son? We found in his car.
What?
Why are you going through my car?
Is that really the question you should be asking right now? I want to see you in my office.
You won't believe me.
Why don't you give me a try?
We need to talk.
Get away from me.
Okay, no.
Get away from me. You're really going to want to hear this, Jim. Trust me. I only want 5 minutes. Yeah, I want a date with Bo Derek. We all want things.
This isn't a laughing matter, Jim. This is serious, okay? I really got something here, I'm telling you.
Hey, morning, Chief.
Morning.
Morning, Murray.
Got any proof on your butt probe and aliens yet, Murray?
I now believe there was and may very well still be a Russian spy presence in Hawkins.
Russian spies!
I'm sorry, Murray. Are the Russian spies in cahoots with the aliens? Or how do they fit in here? Because I'm confused.
I'm talking multiple reports now. Multiple reports, okay, of a Russian child in Hawkins.
A child? What are you talking about, a child?
A girl who may have psionic abilities.
Psionic?
Psychic.
Hey, Chief, what about that girl that made that kid pee himself?
As a prank.
What girl?
It wasn't a prank.
You got 5 minutes, not a second more.
Who poisoned your farm because he thinks that you poisoned his, which of course you didn't.
No, sir. And I got me an alibi the night he accuses me. My Jenny and her boys were in town. I was with them all night.
Did you actually see Merrill?
No need. That man done lost his mind. Went around slandering me, threatening all sorts of madness.
A pumpkin conspiracy, Chief.
Hawkins' very own Chinatown.
Listen, Merrill threatening to do something and him actually doing something are two very different things.
You got a better explanation.
Hey, Chief, you got... Hey, Chief.
How's
it looking over there?
Like a giant pissed all over Jack's bean field.
Smells, too. Smell over there?
Yeah, a little bit.
God, smells like a nursing home, man.
I want you guys to track the rot, see how far it goes.
Just mark anything that's dead.
It's gonna take some time.
So take it.
And look, we don't know what causes. Could be poison, so don't touch anything without gloves.
Copy that, Chief.
And we found some more by Gilbert's farm.
Some real nasty stuff. It was sticky.
All right, where else?
That was it, Chief.
That was it, or you just get tired of looking?
It was getting dark.
I mean, it was really dark.
Call flashlights, you dipshits.
Oh, okay. Someone woke up on the wrong side of bed this morning.
More lady problems, Chief?
You gotta kick the door.
Chief!
Enzo's. Meeting there. Deal.
Hey, Chief! You got me? Chief!
Yeah, I'm a little busy right now.
Well, I'm busier here. You wanna keep your job tomorrow? I think you need to get your ass to town hall. Now!
He raised my property taxes, Jim. Forced me off my land.
You can protest all you want, Henry. You just gotta go through the proper channels first,
nothing
okay?
Nothing proper about what that man did to us.
Yeah.
To our
town. Yeah.
Special delivery. That the right one?
Yeah.
That's a lot of color for you, Chief.
It's cutting edge stuff, all right?
It's cutting edge.
Let me go!
Doris, we need you to stay calm for us, okay? Stay calm.
I have to go back! I have to go back! I have to go back! I have to go back!
Okay, so you two want to explain to me what in the name of Jesus just happened here?
I just thought you should know.
Mr. Munson, where is she?
I just found her there. I swear, I don't even know her name. I've never seen her before.
Just calm down and stay back. Chief Cloud, listen, we caught a body over here at the Munson's trailer.
I don't even know how to describe it. I've never seen anything like it. Look, I need you down here ASAP to tell me what the hell I'm looking at or how someone could even do something like this.
All eyes are now on the police for answers. Is the new chief of police, Powell, in over his head? Or is he the very savior this town needs? We'll be here the rest of the day, right here on Channel 9, where we'll keep you posted.
And you were here all night?
Yes. Ask anyone.
But thank you for the suggestion.
I see a whole lot of beer around. It is against the law, so we could. Should we?
I'd vote for trespassing myself. I mean, I don't think that Benny's family would be too thrilled to see what you've done to his place.
Yo, people been using this shithole for years, man. Act like you guys didn't know.
Well, with her being your girlfriend and all.
Why are you asking about Chris?
When's the last time you talked to her?
After the game.
What did Chrissy say when you talked to her?
Well, she said she was gonna go home, get changed, something like that.
Did she mention anything about buying drugs for the party?
Maybe someone talked her into it.
No, she's straight as an arrow.
What about Eddie Munson?
Wait, what? What does Eddie have to do with all this?
I heard barking from the dog, and then he was just gone.
See anyone lurking about? You know, someone who looks like they shouldn't be there?
No. No, there was nobody there.
Nobody.
And I already told this to Officer Daniels. Did you look into Victor Creel?
Sorry, what's that?
Victor Creel. Wayne got an inner-headed deal and I did this.
Victor's locked away tight, hon. You don't need to worry about him, all right? Now, you said last you saw Fred, he was by the picnic tables. Do I have that right? Miss Wheeler, he was by the picnic tables. Is that correct? Miss Wheeler. Where is he? Where was Eddie when that happened?
What?
Eddie. Where was Eddie when you saw this?
Just the vessel.
A vessel?
For Satan. He's made a pact with the devil. Now he has his powers. You don't believe me?
We're just processing all of this. That's all, okay?
Yeah.
Own county line received a call. Little after midnight, reporting a homicide out here on the lake. Officer Callahan here and myself arrived first on the scene. We made our way to the shore of Lover's Lake, about 10 yards from that house you see behind me. It was there that we found the victim, an 18-year-old senior from Hawkins High, Patrick McKinney. His limbs,
his body. It was.
What are we even doing? I mean, where is the FBI?
There was an eyewitness.
That's what I want to know. We got a serial killer on the loose here.
We've also identified a person of interest, Eddie Munson. We encourage anyone with information to please come forward.
This is not good. This is really not good.
A lot of questions, and I'm going to answer as many as I can. 2 o'clock at Town Hall,
where anyone from the Hawkins community is welcome. But right now,
I've got some work to do, and I appreciate your understanding.
just this morning?
The truth is, we've been following several leads, and yes, Eddie Munson was one of them. And we are now doing everything in our power to find him. In the meantime, for your safety, we will be enforcing a strict curfew. I understand you all are upset, but I promise you, we will find him.
No! You won't!
Jason? Son, how about we talk about this in private? Anyone interfering with this investigation will be arrested.
Hey, hey, we will be implementing a curfew. So if you are not in your house after sunset with the doors locked, you'll be written up. It's gonna go on your permanent record.
Contact with Eddie.
That psycho freak killer?
God, no. Nope.
No, we haven't heard from
absolutely
him in ages.
Not.
We barely know the guy.
Who?
Okay.
Shut up!
Jesus.
We're gonna try a more civilized approach. One at a time. You first.
Wait, what? Why me?
Follow me.
I'm not even in the Hellfire Club.
Do I need to cuff you?
Up. Chop, chop. Let's go.
So anything?
Nope. Same thing she said right here on the couch. Pretty much all she told us. She stuck to her guns.
Honestly, shouldn't have gone with her first. She's like, kind of mean.
We'll find your daughter, Mrs. Wheeler. Don't worry.
One of these little brats is gonna squeal. I just know it. Where are they?
Upstairs. Moping.
Oh, little pigs. Oh, little pigs. Let Officer Callahan in.
Excuse me! No, 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 get back here!
I guess it's just a minor misdemeanor.